Good afternoon, guys. I'm Ross Oliver Cruz, ang inyong friendly sales executive here at Honda Cars Quezon City. For today's video, i-check natin ang 2023 Honda City Hatchback 1.5 RS CVT Meteoroid Gray. So guys, nandito tayo ngayon sa interior ng City Hatchback natin. So, all power nga pala siya, guys. Tapos power folding side mirrors. Then ito yung controls niya for the mirrors mismo. Ito yung kanyang knob. Then central door lock. Power windows. Regarding naman sa steering wheel, dederet na ang ating cover. The same time, meron na siyang audio control with hands-free telephone assist. Meron na rin siyang cruise control. Then, ang ating panel is mix siya ng analog and digital. Push start button. Touchscreen audio unit. Apple CarPlay and Android Auto ready. Ito ang ating aircon buttons. USB ports. Power outlet. Nga pala guys, FYI lang, sa mga gusto magpalagay nga pala ng dashcam sa labas, so, basta plug and play lang yung dashcam. Ito yung magiging power source natin. Wala naman magiging problem. Pero kung ang dashcam na papa-install nyo sa labas is may itatap na wiring, yun yung hindi namin pinopromote. Yun lang guys. Then, meron tayong 2 cup holders. Meron tayong econ button para mas maging efficient ang consumption ng gasolina natin once na city driving. Then, transmission. Meron tayong park, reverse, neutral, drive, and sports mode. So, meron tayong paddle shifters dito, guys. So, 7 gears siya. Same time, ito yung ating handbrake. Then, center console with armrest. And, ang texture nga pala or material ng seats natin is leather and suede. So, guys, nandito tayo ngayon sa second row. So, as you can see, very spacious ang ating interior space. Tapos meron tayong aircon vent and meron tayong dalawang power outlet. Pag RS variant for city sedan and city hatchback, expect nyo yung aircon vent nyo sa middle section meron siyang power outlet. Yan. Then isang variant lang pala ang ating hatchback. Itong RS lang. So, ito nga pala yung pinalit natin sa Honda Jazz. Kung di ako nagkakamali, nilaunch to sa Philippine market April 2021. So, nasa 2 years na rin siya dito sa ating bansa. So, guys, nakita nyo na yung interior space ng ating city hatchback. I-tour ko naman kayo sa exterior. Tara, samahan nyo ako.
Tayo ngayon sa exterior ng ating Honda City Hatchback. So, sa front portion niya pala, guys, same setup siya ng city sedan. So, meron tayong RS front wheel na honeycomb pattern all the way dito sa baba. Then, meron tayong carbon fiber na lower bumper. Then, ang ating headlight is LED na with daytime running lights. Pati ang fog lamps natin, LED na rin. So guys, ang color nga pala ng ating Honda City Hatchback na naka-display is Meteoroid Gray. So isa siya sa mga best-selling color ng Honda. So sa sides naman, meron tayong 16-inch Berlina Black Alloy Wheels. Then ang brakes natin sa harap is disc brake na. Then, ang ground clearance nga pala ng ating Honda City Hatchback is 134mm. Then, ang ating side mirror, door integrated na, so iwas blind spot. Then, ang ating cover nga pala ng side mirror natin is glossy black with side turning lights. Body color na ang ating door handles. Smart entry na rin siya para mas convenient sa unit owners. Then, dito naman tayo sa likod. So, naka-drum brake naman ang gulong natin sa likod. Then, shark fin antenna na glossy black. Then sa hatchback pala meron tayong tailgate spoiler, which is
guys, ito LED na rin ang ating tail lights. Tapos meron tayong RS emblem. Kung mapapansin nyo, isang variant lang siya. So pag nakita niyo yung hatchback, ibig sabihin nun RS na. Then meron siyang reverse camera. Then meron na rin siyang carbon na rear low bumper na which is honeycomb pattern din para mas ma-preserve niya yung sporty look ng RS. So guys, pakita ko naman yung compartment space ng Honda City Hatchback. So, if ever na 5 passengers, ito ang ating compartment space. So, ang advantage niya, just in case na 2 passengers lang, detachable ang ating tonneau cover. So, demo ko lang guys ha. Yeah. Then, na-fold yung second row. So, fully flat siya just in case may mga extra luggages kayo. Folding bike, magkakasya siya. And ang maganda rin nga pala, just in case, for example, 3 passengers kayo, then may mga additional ano kayo, baggage, ituturn ko kayo dun sa ULT seats. Guys, ito yung isa sa mga setup na pwede nating gawin just in case na 3 passengers. Then meron kayong mga ano, mga luggages. Then isa sa mga maganda nga pala sa second row ng Honda City Hatchback natin, naaangat yung upuan. So, pag gusto mo siyang lock, yan. So, meron ka additional compartment dito sa second row. Just in case na magkakaroon kayo ng mga, siguro, dog cages, yun, bird, tapos yung mga dogs nyo rin, pwede rin. So, flexible ang ating ano, Honda City Hatchback. So guys, nakita na natin yung exterior and yung compartment ng Honda City Hatchback. I-tour ko na kayo ngayon sa engine bay. Check natin yung engine bay. So guys, ang kanyang engine is a 1.5 CVT or 7-speed automatic. Then ang maganda nga pala sa city natin, hatchback or city sedan, ang kanyang engine is dock na or double overhead cam. So it means mas powerful ang engine mo yet mas fuel efficient. Then front wheel drive, then meron siyang 121 horsepower with 145 newton meters of torque. So kung magbe-base ka sa specs, mas angat siya compared sa mga competitors siya sa market. Guys, na-check na natin ang exterior and engine bay ng City Hatchback. I'm Ross Oliver Cruz, inyong friendly sales executive here at Honda Cars Quezon City. You can call or text 0906-386-8937 or visit me at 141 Quezon Avenue, Quezon City. And guys, pa-subscribe na nga rin pala sa aking YouTube channel, Ross Oliver Cruz. Thank you and God bless. I can feel the blood creeping up from the heathens. Got will, got fight, got pride, got reason. If they wanna go eat, then you know I'm gonna feed them. If you're coming for me, hope you're ready for a demon. I got eyes in the back of my head, I'm seeing. Take me for granted and you know I'm leaving. I'ma take what's mine with the webs I'm weaving. I could take this crowd from seeing to believing. Got a taste for blood and my tongue keeps bleeding. From the words I spit, so sharp, so freezing. So cold, behold, frostbite. They feeling I could tear you apart or I could go heal them. Don't believe in fate, don't believe in ceilings. I just need a taste and my mind starts peeling. I don't pace myself, I grind on kneeling. Got lust for change, I just love the feeling. I ain't gonna give up. Got too little time, I'ma live up. Head down, push forward through the tough times. Cause anything worth doing is a tough climb. I ain't gonna give up. Got too little time, I'ma live up. Head down, push forward through the tough times. Cause anything worth doing is a tough time. Cause I'ma live life for the fight. Yeah, I'm here to get it. I got drive, got sight, always have a vision. I go by at night, I be in my feelings. I'ma be fine, need time, and I'll soon be with it. I live life for the fight. Yeah, I'm here to get it. I got drive, got sight, always have a vision. I go by at night, I be in my feelings. I'ma be fine, need time, and I'll soon be with it. I can feel the blood creeping up from the heathens. Got will, got fight, got pride, got reason. If they wanna go eat, then you know I'm gonna feed them. If you're coming for me.